This video clip explains the custom settings of the new Surface Label 19 label introduced in ARCHICAD 19. As a starting note, please watch the three clips in this playlist covering custom settings of labels, since they cover many of the custom settings and behavior common to several label types. This clip covers only settings specific to this label type and not covered in the above-mentioned clips. The Surface Label 19 is a new label type in ARCHICAD 19 that displays surface information about elements. When you select this label type in the Label Settings dialog, the Custom Settings panel contains three pages. The first page of the Custom Settings panel is the General Settings page. Here you can specify what content the label should display and set geometry options. In the Surface to Display field, you will see all available surface settings listed for all available element types, plus the Custom Text option at the end of the list. For example, for walls, you have the Wall Outside Face Surface, Wall Inside Face Surface, and Wall Edge Surface options available. These are the same surface options that you see in the Model panel of the Wall Settings dialog. When the Custom Text option is selected, you can enter a value into the Custom Text field that appears below the Surface to Display field. The Prefix and Suffix field lets you display an optional prefix and suffix that will be added before and after the displayed value, respectively. Please note that the \n code works in these fields, so if you type this code as part of the prefix and suffix field text, a new line will be started within the text block. For the explanation of the label orientation and text reference point fields, please watch the clip in this playlist titled Label Custom Settings, General Settings. The second page of the Custom Settings panel is the Label Geometry page. For the full explanation of all parameters in this Settings page, please watch the clip in this playlist titled Label Custom Settings, Label Geometry. The third and last page of the Custom Settings panel is the Information page. It displays the name of the label type, Surface Label 19, as well as a green icon for all element types for which the label type is available and displays valid data. This includes the wall, column, beam, slab, roof, shell, morph, and mesh element types.